else a lot of you might not know is that Sean was a worshiper at heart. He loved worship, and I also had the privilege and honor of being his worship leader. You know, I don't think the sheriff's office ever had to worry about Sean leaving the police force to become the new lead worship singer at Hillsong or Bethel, but he worked so incredibly hard at learning how to sing and how to hit all his notes. I've never seen anyone work so hard at just being a worshiper, because it was what he loved. To be the first one over for worship team practice to work on his parts, and he'd be the last one to leave just so we could hang out and be. So we have recordings of him singing at vocal practice, and I'd like to share that with you all, and I hope you all will be blessed by it, because I was always blessed by Sean worshiping. A few days ago, I found these recordings, and it's amazing to hear you all right now. Let you holy, holy.
To the King of Kings, you are my everything.